Mic check 1 2 1 2. Mic check 1 2 1 2. Yep. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. Scotty Got Games. I'll be back with a new one. You feel me? We just got finished up for Resident Evil 2, the remake. Now we on to the next game. Resident Evil 3 remake. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? When I saw this on the Game Pass, when I was finished up on Resident Evil 2, I had to download it immediately. So when I got finished with Resident Evil 2, we on to this one, bro. So we back into it, man. I ain't gonna say too much, man. But before we get into this gameplay, make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're new. We blowing up this channel. And we back into the gameplay, man.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
He was knocked unconscious in the
Citywide emergency has been declared.
CDC is quarantining the lower Midwestern
region. Officials can't save.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Awesome. It's gotta be like a week before Leon and Claire got here. It's gotta be. Got the first person version. Look, there go the Professor Perkins. I want to say what's blowing. She doing her own individual case. Hey, yo. Oh, she's moving out. Sales report, 1998, and 2 months since the mess of the umbrella. Suspects. Who am I trying to do with? Stars officer, only hold things. Fish one of the birds of the T-Birds. She's not part of Raccoon. Is she a part of Raccoon's the police department? Let me see. Contact with Crowsa has been in infections. So it's airborne. Okay. We already know it was airborne. It can like go into animals, mammals. Pharmaceutical company. Focus on the military weapon while maintaining cover of the company assets and security. T-Virus operating. Mountains. Research factory. Printed the map. What was that? Mansion. Accident. She was there for the first one. She was there. Message from the colleague. Yeah, how sharp. Still believe in science. Still goes in arts and animals. Oh, she's suspended. Okay. That's why she's not the police force. I'm making a hell hole back in. I'm making a hell hole back into July. Of course, you poked around and asked questions. I hope you keep your head down. Anybody been happening so fast? I was a part of the force when the chief disbanded us. Oh, okay. Word hasn't even planned yet. Wasn't taking suspension lying down, just promised to watch your back. I'm really gonna sit back while you drive. That's some good business. And chill. Figures. Okay. September 28th. Well, I mean, let's find out, Jill. Got me pinned down at home, guys across the street or watching me from the windows 24/7. Are the Iron Men's, are there Iron Men umbrella? I don't know. There no difference. I know what they're trying to do, what they're trying to wear down, torment me into a compliments and working me barely eating, barely sleeping, I'm going crazy if I'm living dead. Well, I won't let them win. I have to get out of the city and find a way to make them accountable. They send someone signs me, or of course, you have heard they've been killed or somewhere. Moving forward, 5 days, wish me luck. Who gave you that letter?
All right, I'm coming.
Let's see. Who's on the phone?
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my...
Oh, shit. What type of shit is this? Bro, from the jump. Run!
What the hell is that thing?
We ain't gonna find out. He throwing shit? Jill, he can break through a wall. What makes you think he's not gonna break through that shit too? Oh my God. Oh no. Yeah, we gotta get up out of here, girl. Oh shit. Oh my God! Man, this is unbelievable. Oh hell no! You gotta go. We gotta get up out of here, Jill. Better not let me run. Oh, you ain't shit for real. Oh,
Toronto. We know how this ends.
No, I don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I do. Go!
You...
safe place going in there.
Sir, what's your name? I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Rosso. And yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house.
Missy? Would you please calm down? I'm a police officer. I'm here to help.
Oh yeah, you've been doing a bang-up job. You want to help? You go handcuff yourself to one of those crates!
Sir, this is your last chance. No one else is coming for you.
I'm not going anywhere! I'd rather starve to death in here than be eaten by one of those undead monsters. Now leave me alone!
Okay, he said it. What the hell just happened? Come on!
Sorry.
Come on.
Damn it! It's my turn, bitch!
Come on, come on, we gotta get up out of here.
No!
Come on, man. Lord have mercy.
We're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa. What are you talking about? Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
You know the only chances we got. Running fast as hell.
Captain, this fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady your name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you. Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Hey,
Let's get there, Dan.
That?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
For that. UBCS herbs.
Train moving.
Thank you. I don't know if I was supposed to go back. Well, let me see. Cutscene, so apparently not. Let me continue what I was doing.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
What type of gate is this? This ain't me. Thank you. Come on, bro. Trying to get. I'll give him this. Is that a... I don't have to waste too, got too many bullets just to get. Ooh.
This must be the Subway Company's offices. Nothing.
This.
Thank you.
There's a lot going on in this goddamn town. Like, literally. Fancy box. Try this way. F off. I'll be right back. I'm going to get that shotgun. I'm not leaving that thing without it. Ah! way. How the fuck? Let's get in action. Although not going on to the new task without that shotgun. Y'all tripping.
Sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. I don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Damn. Suicide Note Museum, Middle East, Eastern Europe, East Africa. I thought I knew what it was. I figured I never cracked into it. But this job, as well, this one's supposed to be easier and easy wage. all that happened, those 30 guys in the squad all armed and still being seen at the right time in less than 48 hours. Damn. You've been through a lot, but you said this was supposed to be easy. Public use of provided by this over going power outage to deal with you. Hell too. Or jails is just short. Get blown away. Real talk, you need. What's going on here?
Oh,
what is this?
Smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
Bro, out of all the places, you want to mutate here. Thank you. out. Oh! Look up! Fucking disgusting. This is disgusting, bro. All right, how do I get over there? go, let's go, let's go, let's go. If you ain't trying to be here long, I ain't trying to be here long.
Okay, all that leaves is the main power switch.
Some crazy ass.
Enjoy that.
Who the hell displays a nest?
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Oh, come on. Go, 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 go. You in the way.
Carlos, that thing is still alive. It's after me.
What? Run. Come back to the station.
Not until I get traffic control online.
Ma'am. You was in deep trouble. Before I step out, I gotta see where it's at. So what I'm gonna do? Damn it. I gotta think this through. Up the ladder. Or do I want to cut through the donut shop? Shit! Through the donut shop it is. Shit! Ah, shit. Is it 3?
Please enter our room.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park. What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park.
Unable to establish route. Please, try again.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park.
This shit gonna be tough. So, F2. F3. F2.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park. What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park. Redstone Street to Fox Park.
Two.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park. To Fox Park.
F2.
What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park. What did he say? Redstone Street to Fox Park. Thank you.
Oh shit. Fucked up.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Chill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Please, I can get some health in here. Thank God. Man, what the fuck is that? I've seen no shit like that before. He's infecting them. Don't have the time for that. Don't have the ammunition for it. Turn down that ominous music now. See here. Definitely need that.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
You're back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance.
Got 30
minutes. Nikolai! How are we doing?
The town's crawling with those figs. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Had time to start carrying dead weight for it. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, chill. No! Damn it.
You want stars? I'll give you stars!
Come on! Oh my... God damn!
Do you copy? Carlos? Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out. A map of the area. Perfect.
Door won't budge. Right. Looks like it's a power source. Oh, God. I'm definitely burning this.
What the fuck is that? Oh! Open your mouth one more time. Open it. Oh! What the fuck is that? Oh no!
What the fuck was that?
Did you fake it on me for sure? The shop Kenta. Oh, that's that gun shop we was in that Resident Evil 2. Look here, I'm gonna end it right here, bro. Look like we're about to get some more stuff into it. But, man, oh man. I'm talking about jumping out the gate, we being chased. I thought it was the first outbreak and the second one, but apparently to this game, this was the first outbreak. So I'm saying, so it was a week before Leon even got there. Now it comes full circle. But looked like Jill was trying to take Umbrella Corporation down. Well, when she did that, she ended up getting tracked down by a bioweapon. AKA Nemesis. Apparently they're tracking down people that's trying to go against Umbrella and wipe out any type of evidence they had against them. So she's on the run against this bioweapon, aka Nemesis, and we're trying to get on the train station, but we end up getting, let's see, not interrupted. He just had to wait like 30 to 40 minutes to get that start up, but we had to take a detour before we even get on the train. So that's what the situation we have. Now we're stuck in the sewer trying to get out. But if you enjoyed the gameplay, like the video, subscribe if you're new. We get more gameplay up. You feel me? Comment down below what you think. And look, guys, we'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. BBJ.